Breaking this morning, police have arrested a man they say killed two people at an Orlando apartment complex last night.
This video is just into our newsroom. Officers say 45-year-old Eligio Isalgue shot his estranged wife and her new boyfriend, killing both. He was booked into the Orange County Jail just moments ago. This happened around 9:30 last night at the Camden at Lake Reserve Apartments. That's on Lake Margaret Drive near Dixie Bell Drive. Isalgue was arrested in the parking lot. The gun was found inside the apartment. Police say two other people inside the apartment at the time, including his 13-year-old daughter, were not injured. Isalgue has not lived with his estranged wife for the past 2 months.